Hi, Sophie.
This is my Aunt Donna.
Hi, I'm Sophie Sartain, and I'm the director of Mimi and Donna.
Donna has an intellectual disability. At age 64, Donna still lives at home with my grandmother Mimi.
I had grown up with my grandmother Mimi and my Aunt Donna, and I had seen my grandmother take care of my Aunt Donna for decades. I think of my grandmother as a hero. The love that Mimi showed Donna day in and day out, year in and year out, is just so awe-inspiring for me.
Here, grandmother, I love you.
I love you too.
One of the things that was so eye-opening was being able to understand my mother so much better as the sibling of a person with a disability. I had never really thought about my mom's childhood and what that must have been like for her. And it also, for me as a parent, made me think about my own children, my own daughters. What is it like for them?
No! Ben, stop it!
I have three kids. My son, Ben, is on the autism spectrum. My biggest takeaway from Mimi and Donna as a parent myself was, how am I going to measure up to the other caregivers in my family? And realized that my grandmother, my mother, could be role models for me.